The world record, which has stood for 19 years at 30.29, is going to be smashed. Agnes Tirop takes the win and the world record. Sheila Chepkerui is also going to be inside the old world record in second place.